to understand the method of means-ends analysis. Let us look at this blocks world problem. This is a very famous problem in AI. It has occurred again and again, and almost every textbook in AI has this problem. You're given a table on which there are three blocks, and A is on table, B is on table, and C is on A. This is the initial state. And you want to move these blocks to the goal state on this configuration so that C is on table, B is on C, A is on B. The problem looks very simple, doesn't it? Let's introduce a couple of constraints. You may move only one block at a time, so you can't pick both A and B together. And second, you may only move a block that has nothing on top of it. So you cannot move block A in this configuration because it is C on top of it. Let us also suppose that we're given some operators in this world. These operators essentially move some object to some location. For example, we could move C to the table, or C onto B, or C onto A. Not all the operators may be applicable in the current state. C already is on A, but in principle, all of these operators are available. Given these operators, and this initial state, and this goal state, write a sequence of operations that will move the blocks from the initial state to the goal state.